There are some new developments tonight in Cincinnati's latest Catholic priest scandal. As we've reported this week, the Archdiocese removed Father Geoff Drew from St. Ignatius Loyola Parish following complaints about his conduct with some teenage boys. In an exclusive interview today, Chief Investigative Reporter Craig Cheatham speaks with the prosecutor who urged the Archdiocese to restrict Drew's access to children.
I want the Archdiocese to act smart. Not stupid.
But stupid is how Butler County Prosecutor Mike Gmoser describes the Archdiocese of Cincinnati's decision to not actively monitor Father Geoff Drew, who had been repeatedly accused of inappropriate conduct with teenage boys for years.
They just don't sometimes seem to take this seriously.
Moser's office had investigated allegations about Drew in 2013 and 2015 when Drew was pastor of St. Maximilian Colby in Liberty Township and determined that Drew made children uncomfortable with his touching and comments, but that the priest had not committed a crime. The Archdiocese referred another complaint about Drew's behavior at St. Max to Moser in August 2018. This time, the prosecutor told the Archdiocese it should monitor Drew and restrict his access to children at St. Ignatius, where he moved last July after leaving St. Max.
Maybe they should be shamed a little bit, more than they already have been worldwide, into taking more control of the processes that are recommended.
We apologize. We were wrong.
During a news conference on Monday, the Archdiocese apologized for allowing Father Drew to self-report his behavior while being monitored and not telling the St. Ignatius school and lay leaders it had concerns about Drew's behavior with teenage boys.
In 2018, when we put restrictions on Father Drew's interactions with the children at St. Ignatius, we should have put much stronger verification in place, including telling certain St. Ignatius parish and school leaders.
The Archdiocese removed Father Drew as pastor of St. Ignatius on July 23rd of this year. He'll receive treatment in a residential facility and will not return to St. Ignatius. Archbishop Dennis Schnurr did not appear at the news conference. The Archdiocese shared his recorded apologies.
It's obvious that in this matter we have handled things very, very poorly, made serious mistakes. And for that, I am deeply, deeply apologetic. I'm deeply sorry.
Archbishop Schnurr said he didn't know about the allegations against Drew until he received that letter last August from a St. Max parent, the letter that prompted Moser's recommendation to monitor Father Drew.
Ignorance is no excuse for the violation of what the Archbishop claimed he didn't know. Period.
We shared Prosecutor Moser's comments with the Archdiocese today, but it did not respond. The I-team also obtained a copy of this August letter that was addressed to the Archbishop. What it says, tonight at 11. Craig Cheatham, 9 on your side.